My background is electrical engineering, but I work as a regulatory engineer. So we want to have more understanding about the regulation of such utilities and deregulation in the future.
My idea was that I wanted to study, get a master's in energy, but I didn't want to spend too much time in school either. I wanted to basically do a year's program and be done with it and get back to work. Dundee was one of the few colleges that actually offered that.
So we're studying economics and policy courses, which cover petroleum, renewables, and electricity, so it covers all bases. I also like that we take a range of technical analytics courses to governance and regulatory, and it also has an international focus, but you can also study your home country.
The course is more provide you more understanding about the energy issues and also about how to differentiate between regulation, deregulation, how to evaluate the project, energy projects, which is a very key issue.
I'm really understanding the dynamics of the energy sector and how it really plays into almost everyday life, you know, like everything you think of, everything you do has to do to some level with energy.
Studying energy economics, which is such a broad topic, the school has allowed us to really focus in on many different subjects within it, and I can choose whichever direction I want to go.
And also the give you the understanding about financial analysis and analytical tools for energy projects using quantitative and qualitative methods, which will help you more in the project.
The technical information that we're learning provides a lot of value for the career. We learn different softwares that are used in industry.
They really try to accommodate it to your own level of understanding, cater to it based on your background, where you come from. You almost feel like you have your own personal program designed for you.
So I'm almost starstruck by the expertise of the staff here. I've read already two of their books. They've been very supportive. They always stay after class. They answer emails.
Before I came here, my knowledge in the field was very little. Now I feel like I could be part of the conversation in the energy sector and I could actually contribute from a factual point of view.
I recommend Dundee, particularly the CEPMLP. Now is the time to study energy economics, and Dundee is the place.